What it do? Revenger crew. What is happening, man? We are the ESMR Avengers. I am your man, Bo, at Merrill Productions on your InstaWeb, Instagram applications. You can also find me on Twitter at Merrill Product. One, just one. And who are you, beautiful?
I am Anweezy at ANWEEZYY. And if you can't catch that, it's down below in the description.
And we have a new banner. You can find it in our banner as well, which is up above on our channel page. So check that out. And right now we got new music because we're reacting to. What do you think of Ed Sherran?
I love Ed Sherran. I think he's just the cutest little ginger in the world. Cutest little ginger.
He's written for Beyonce. He told me that. And Adele, too, right?
Adele, too. He also wrote for Justin Bieber. He actually wrote...
Jason Derulo?
No, he wrote, Love Me or something like that for Justin Bieber. And it was supposed to be meant for Rihanna, but she passed. But he's wrote a lot of music.
Shouts to Ed Sherran. Yeah. So we got Ed Sherran, South of the Border feature, Camila Cabello and Cardi B, two of the biggest stars in the world. Let's see what transpires. Frivolous spy film.
Teddy fingers. Mariposa.
And Cardi B is Cardi B.
She's a YouTuber.
She got the brown eyes, caramel thighs, long hair, no wedding ring. Hey, I saw you looking from across the way, and now I really wanna know your name. She got the white dress, but when she's wearing less, man, you know that she drives me crazy. The brown eyes, beautiful smile, you know I love watching you do your thing. I love her hips, curves, lips say the words. See, I'm on my man, kiss her, this love is like a dream. So join me in this bed, the I'm in, push up on me and sweat.
I thought he was singing while he's drunk.
Stop until the angels sing. Don't let that water be free. Come south of the border.
Okay, well, this is what Cardi does with this. Don't let that water
be free. Come south of the border with me.
Yeah, this is already. Ed Sherran is like Post Malone, dude.
That he really wants to know my name. Hey, I saw you looking from across the way, and suddenly I'm glad I came. Ay, ven para acá, quiero bailar, toma mi mano. Quiero sentir tu cuerpo en mí, estás temblando. Green eyes, shaking your time, and I will know we'll never be the same. I love his lips, cause he says the words. Damn, mommy, don't wake up, this love is like a dream. So join me in this bed, the iron, push up on me.
Margarita. I think the egg got a little jungle fever. Hey, you want more than sign boring. Go exploring, sign foreign. Bust it open, rainforest if you pouring. Yeah, kiss me like you need me, rub me like a genie. Pull up to my spot in a bikini, cause you gotta see me, never leave me. You got a girl that could finally do it all. Drop an album, drop a baby, but I never drop the ball.
Come south of the border with me. Come south of the border. Oh, so.
Come south at the border, border. Come south at the border. Jump in that border, be free. Come south at the border with me. Jump in that border, be free. Come south at the border with me.
So Ed Sherran, Alexis Ren, and Camila Cabello were all on the same side.
They're working against together. Okay, gotcha.
Hello? Is this Edward? You think you got the... When I find out who you are, I'ma kick your ass. You know I'm crazy. I don't know why you thought it was a good idea to kidnap me. Ugly ass necklace. You think you Charlie's Angels? You wrong. You not that smart. You thought you was smart, but you ain't though. You thought you was gonna get rid of me. Now I got your necklace. Now you gotta come and get it. Motherfucker.
That was so random.
I love me some Cardi.
She's so silly. So what'd you think of it?
I liked it. I liked it a lot. I listened to it earlier today by accident because I didn't realize that we were reviewing it. And I listened to it while we were at the gym. And I was like, oh, okay. And
I gotta listen to Cardi's verse again. I didn't love the beginning of it, but it picked up for sure.
I thought it was really melodic. Like, she played the beat really well. And then she went into it.
So I like the video. That was my favorite part. Yeah. So you said Alexis Ren is a YouTuber. She's been YouTubing a lot? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I liked it. I liked
so
the video.
So what'd you give it?
Song is a B, video is a B plus.
Okay.
Yeah, the song, right. I gotta hear the song, but I'll probably be hearing it the next 8 months of my life. So
if you've been rocking with us for the last 6.5 minutes, please like, subscribe, and comment down below. Let us know what else you'd like to review. To review. Or you can review it. Whatever.
How can the Revenger crew serve you?
We will have merch soon and we'll let you guys know about that. But until then, just keep rocking with us.
We'll see you in the next video.
Bye.